My headspace never in one place. I always redefine the way to seize the day. Oh my God, oh my Lord, yes I did it though. I got a heavy soul for what is hitting for. True indeed, I'm that fresh breath of air you need. I got the key without the calibre. I'm thinking out the box like I don't know a shape. Now watch me formulate my words and concentrate. I like to speak when my hands are in my fingers. And when I let it out, this shit will paint a picture. I'm an old soul in a modern world. I'm so old school without the Jerry curls. So you can lace me up because I'm on my way out. You see what I'm about is really just a payout. Another grind, another hustle, that's a usually. So DJ, run it back, I does it beautifully. Just for you to see
what?
My headspace got me contemplating decisions of how I'm truly living. I mean, my headspace got me looking at surroundings, feeling overcrowded. Well, I leave, I doubt it. My headspace second guessing first impressions and what they really saying in a sentence. My headspace got me praying to the universe. With every bit of struggle, man, it's gotta work. Mama always told me I'm a rolling stone. She said you got a heart of gold, enjoy your growth. So every leap I take is not a leap of faith. It's a leap of certainty I truly made. I like to see the bigger picture in the schemes, the visions of my dreams and what they really mean. Let's bring it all that life, let's answer all the questions. And everything I mentioned, not a secret weapon. It's a piece of mind, a piece of openness. You need to have an open ear with closed lips. I love these imperfections like I'm clueless. And I see my happiness is on the hit list. Don't tryna come up on me quick, man, it's gonna happen never. The way I like to see it, you the least of my endeavors. At any given time, at any given measure. Nah, stopping in my tracks, bruh, I'll apply the pressure. My headspace got me contemplating decisions of how I'm truly living. I mean, my headspace got me looking at surroundings, feeling overcrowded. Well, I leave, I doubt it. My headspace second guessing first impressions and what they really saying in a sentence. My headspace got me praying to the universe. With every bit of struggle, man, it's gotta work.